transom for a swim platform and ladder inside. Radar pedestal and stainless steel. The Cato unit. Updated Dodger and Bimini. Selden bowsprit for asymmetrical. Fitted to the anchor roller. Selden bowsprit, Simpson Lawrence windlass, parking roller furling, again super clear isinglass, cockpit speakers, remote handheld radio. Tartan 3500 random walker. Galley. There's a lower large door access to the ice box next to the stove, and also from above on the countertop. Corian style countertops as well. Very comfortable and very cozy. Main salon. Cruising spinnakers on the floor in the forward cabin. Oh, it's really nice condition. See, the bulkhead has an access for air and light. Nav table is aft facing and just down the companionway to starboard. Very comfortable nav seat. And it's kind of out of the way, so you're not in people's way. Shower stall on the head. clicks a door to divide it. Looking aft into the aft cabin. It's a very large aft berth. It's kind of deceiving. He's put another layer of foam in here. And the new cockpit cushions are underneath the companionway section aft here. There is more height when you go to a regular size cushion. This is a double width cushion. And then lockers back aft as well, behind the door. Yanmar diesel. Engine appears to be in nice condition. See, yeah, facing nav table. Horizon VHF. It looks like an engine hour meter back here. It's 641 hours on the engine. Electrical panels. Shooting from the galley. Console. Better look at the Corian surface.